Damn. I just ripped them right away.
No. It's me, then. I'm the worst nightmare.
Oops. No. No. I tried, but I didn't want to, like, do a turnover. So that's why I should have called timeout. But, yeah, that is Anthony Davis, though. What a weird trade.
I think, well, can't you change sides?
Yeah, true. Oh, I almost went black core. You saw that? Perkins. I'm going to score with Perkins. There, I got you 2 points. Now, shit, don't be getting mad. Like, oh, I'm not getting the ball. Win. Okay, I'm going to see if we can switch to Durant. Jones. Collison. I guess Durant is traded or injured. Well, okay. Oh, wait, let me see yours. Yeah, because you have the lead spot. This will make the computer better. Wait, who has to do it? You have to do it. Oh, my God. Really? The green? The controller we're not using? Yeah, but if you put help defense all the way, that really does help for the computer. Because otherwise, like, shit for defense. There you go. Yeah, that's the red one. Screw it. I'm going to play with the green one for a while. So don't pass the blue. I'm leaf green. Passing to you. Oh, damn. He dunk from the free throw line.
He done that. The proof from last night.
Wow. That was pretty cool. Champ, champ. I raised my defense. Yeah. Oh, good job, good job. If I would have been back there, I could have saved it. That's my bad. But I was trying to run to catch it out of bounds too. I'm Perkins. I'm going in for the rebound. Oh, that's me.
Oh, that was okay. Shoot them, shoot.
Plow, plow, plow.
Punch him in the face.
Whoa. Miss. And why does this guy keep bricking wide open threes? Paul Pierce, you suck. Nice. Oh, you got it back. Whoa. I don't think he can shoot threes. Yeah, no, it's fine. Yeah, we're already up by a lot, so who cares? Oh, shit. Blue got the rebound. Wow. Good job, computer. I guess. Okay. I'm gonna throw it alley-oop. Ooh, ooh. Okay, look at, you saw how he did it, like my shot, but it was a oop. He was like, ooh, I'm shooting the Jones oop. That was cool. That was pretty cool.
Even though I've been on the first game.
Yeah. God damn, Westbrook. Yeah, it's good.
That's what I
really need
to do for practice.
Yeah, he needs to practice his dunk, because he can't elevate good enough yet. But hopefully he practices that 1 foot thing, because that legitimately does help. He needs to practice his layups too, because I'm not sure if he's going to remember what I told him yesterday. You know, so. No, but he's tripping! Oh, thanks. I thought you were going to dunk it. Yeah, you're calling timeout because Collison made it. You're afraid of Collison? I'm calling your mom.
tonight and complaining about something. Well, the BSers will be home here soon. I'm probably gonna grab something to eat right before they come home, so I don't have to hear it from them. Like, oh, can I have some? Can I have some? Pizza? You making pizza? Good. Airball. I thought that was Pierce again. Wow. Whoa, my God, bro. No. Dang, I jumped at the right time too. What's complacency? That's a big word. Hey! Perkins! Oh, that's him. That's Jeff Green. Yeah, that dude is a cold-blooded shooter. Oh. Oh. Wow. Nice. Oh, wow. That's easy. That's the easiest dunk they'll ever have. Oh man, if I would have switched to the other controller, I probably could have stopped it. I didn't realize green was that gear. Oh my God. That's crazy. What's up? Yeah, take that though. Like, change side? Yeah, choose side? Yeah, choose side. Choose side. The last one. Yeah, get out of here, you. Okay. That's fine. Yes. Good. Yes, baby. Call us in from downtown. Oh my God. I was just playing around, sir. Yeah. Ooh, it's green. Nice. Yeah.
son. Get racist.
Wow. Oh.
Dang.
Cool to be sure.
Can you see it?
I help block it. Keep bull. Yeah. Damn. Get up, son. Get up. Yeah, get up. Hey. We're hungry. Good Duel. Number one. Oh, yeah. Get up, son. Yeah, you better foul me. You better foul Whisper. I'm trying to set the cool. Alright, Perkins, you're about to have 4 points. You should do it. Quick complaining. Oh, yeah. I was about to say, quick complaining, you don't get the ball. Sorry, Carlson. So I can make threes with him, but not twos. That's funny. It really does. Well, I see how you had some of those other scores, you know. Well, no, some of them had 300. See, I think you had Diego, like your own player. But, like, with these guys, we could still get 110, which is not bad. Oh, yeah. Dang, 56 with Ching.
You want.
Sorry. I'm bad, sir. I just throw that right away. Like, give it this. I finally missed the 3-2.
Oh!
Well, I think I'm gonna fix some computer repair. Okay.
Yeah.
This game we can switch to my save file because I know I have made a save.
Yeah.
That would be funny. But like, yeah, you definitely did. But I can't remember like exactly. Well, especially even Arkansas. I don't even say Arkansas. But what would you say for us? Oh, yes. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool, man. What in the world is this card?
I've never seen this card before.
Well, I can't read, so I don't understand what this card does.
Man.
What is happening? Oh, I see. Okay. It took me a minute to figure out why he did that. This dude just switched out, like, a monster as strong as darkness for an effect that can negate spells. Which, the only problem for him is
playing all trims. And all trim. Like, whoops. I mean, he's reducing his own life points, which I don't know if that's the smartest decision, but maybe it's just the frustration. But right now, I've got to play. He can't do it. Until like I started drifting, I was like, wave. sounded like the Kool-Aid man. Oh yeah! Give me this. All time out.
really cool level. Thank you so much.
But I guess we'll see if you have another, like a season with your person. Because maybe we just loaded the wrong, like, this, you know, so. Yeah. That's weird.
I don't know. I could book the scene.
Yeah, let me check that. It probably is. I need to set this first.
We'll be right back.
person what I'm doing right now, they made like so many mistakes because they couldn't read. But then again, so did I. Like, because I'm just not familiar with the cipher ends, man. This should have been over a long time ago. But they finally got no cards in hand. The only problem is they still have the field spell that they've had since turn one. And honestly, that could make them like still be able to win. Because I haven't drawn mystical space type. That's crazy. Like, dude, I'm gonna have to watch the replay on this one. Because, like, I definitely played like bad. Because some of it I wasn't paying attention. You know, I was looking at the game. Okay, so it looks like Diego, Real. Okay, see, this looks like your season. Like, legit, where it's your season. That's really low. Oh, you must have put the quarters really short. I don't know. Wait, what? Sounds good. Then we can save it, yeah. Alright. I just wanted to rub some. Gosh, wait. Oh, wait, for the bed. No, you have to move. So it's basically the heat mode, like, what you want there.
peasants. I tried to pick him, making a little. Oh man, that sucked. My bad. Good. Lynn is in the paint. That was funny. will not give up the ball.
I knew he would miss. That's why I didn't even bother guarding that dude. Oh, was that me? Not bad. Dang. They got that easy. What the fuck? Oh, wow. I'm surprised I made that one. I feel like I held it too long. Nice. Dang, I stopped that one. Like, no. I said no. Yeah.
runs around. Fun! Oh, I thought you actually stole it. At least you knocked the loot. Why didn't I do a layup to the other side? That's what I tried to do, but... Nice.
stand up, everyone.
Oh my god, I can't believe you missed that easy shot. Woo! I tried. I thought we were only going to halftime. We were gonna save it, right?
Good, sir. Good!
It's an eel. Eel.
Oh, okay.
I would have thought so too. He was the last one.
Huh.
I'd say I thought he would have gotten two.
Yeah.
He was the last one.
Well, I don't know. Like, maybe he left it there? I hope not. Because,
that's not the thing.
Because you told him, like, to get his stuff, right?
Because,
like, you must have grabbed my deck and then. I mean, he should have. Yeah, he was the last one. He was behind us. So.
You sure you didn't let them table?
I mean, I hope not, but. Because you were the last one. That's the only problem. It's because me and Diego started walking real early, so. Yeah. Huh?
That's when I grabbed it.
Like, and you're sure you grabbed it and brought it home? I mean, because we don't know. We were trying to walk because you were saying goodbye to your boys. So, I mean, you may just want to walk up there and ask them for their lost and found and look through it and see if they got, because you could have left it on the table.
Or look through the clothes that you had on yesterday.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Either way, I'm not
talking about that. Well, yeah. Oh, wait. Does your phone have service? Have you tried having your mom call? As long as mom's feeling better, that's good. Like, so I don't want her to. Yeah, she can come in here and see if you can. But your phone doesn't have service? You have, like. Because do you have, like, a way to, because you can call, make calls on Facebook, you know what I mean, Diego? And, like, you'll hear it ring. I don't know if, you know, because if it's here, it's probably on the Wi-Fi. Oh, no, wait, it's not on the Wi-Fi, is it? Because you guys are, see, that would have been good if you use, like,
numbers,
oh, okay. Yeah, because I was getting ready to say, if it's, like, in your room somewhere, then it's hooked up to the Wi-Fi, just call yourself on Facebook or have someone call you on Facebook. It'll ring and you'll hear it. Or what's something else that can ring, Diego? Because he doesn't have, like, phone service on his phone, but maybe Facebook can ring. Like, you can make calls on Snapchat, too, right? But I don't know if it rings.
I think
it does, yeah. So... Try having someone call you and see if you hear it.
Like I said, it's not really that big of a deal. I mean,
again, honestly, the Family Dollar was like the one of the aftermarket. They hire you. I know, because I asked.
I mean, but if nothing else, bro, like, I would walk up there. You know, after you get off the bus tomorrow and just ask them about their lost and found. Because, you know, most kids, they're pretty, they see something, they'll turn it into a teacher at that age. No, no, at that age, like, a lot of them are, they're so innocent. They'll just, like, oh, someone left this. Here, here you go, teacher. That's probably your best bet, man, I think. So, or just clean your room real good and, you know, probably right there. I don't know, man. So,
like I said, I'm not really sure. Be honest,
oh, okay. Okay.
Even though I had a lot of, because I know my email.
What are you making?
This is informative.
It's for me?
Huh? No, it's for me. It's for the guy who has to leave. 13 minutes.
Oh, Sean?
Yeah. Okay. Mm.
Wow.
I'm like,
right. Like, you're his wife.
Why don't you?
Yeah, he's wifey. No, I mean, like, wifey. You know what I mean? Like, that's.
I'm sitting here like, it's not going to be over. It's not going to be below 90 with all the degrees. Because it's going to get in the 90s later. The 45% of marriage is still going to make at least 100.
Yeah, tonight is supposed to be bad, bro. For real. Yeah. Well, I mean, like, no, I mean, to get my first job, it did take a couple different, you know, places, but, you know, I got one. 15, maybe more. Just because, like, I just applied as, like you said, like Diego said, I just kept applying to different places. So, you know, it took me, because they kept giving excuses similar to what they're giving you. And it just took a while for one of them to say, yeah. Eventually it was the Eureka Visa. So, but most of them were like, and plus, when I was a senior, I was 17. So I'm having like kind of the problem of, like you said, they only want you if you're 18. Most seniors, you know, were 18, but I was 17. So I definitely had to I didn't know that, like, a lot of places, you know, that you're, the same thing you're going through, can't hire, like, you can't be a Walmart cashier if you're not a certain age, you know, so, et cetera. And, but I, it took a few jobs, like, a lot, so I just kept finding out which ones won't hire, and then I would just try different places, like Diego said, so, yeah. Losing.
Yeah.
We've got 253 points. What you mean? That's me, bruh. That's me. it's only the third quarter, bro.
The third quarter. I have like 200 points. I've lost 1,000.
Heck yeah. He thought I was losing. like what? No. Like, come on, bro. Like, I'm going to get beat by the computer in this game. This is on Hall of Fame, too. Like, what? Come on, bro. Yeah, like what? No, bro. No, yeah, you're trying to give him advice, you know, searching for job context. Like, hey, I've done the same. Like, because we wanted to keep trying. That's the longest course of this. Thank you.
really hot. I guess we'll just go until like really late. And then we can get to like maybe 8:30. Because like last time, well, yesterday we started at 7:30. Like, was it this time? I feel like it was for sure. But I mean, it was for me. So. I don't know. Maybe we'll go at like 8:10. Well, like, what time do you have to be home? That's the real question, Ariane. What time does your mom make you be home? Because, like, we need to work around that, really. Well, then we should go at, I don't know, 8, I guess. I think it's 9 regardless. They got school now. Now it's, like, really ask me, I don't want you to get in trouble or anything. Okay. And she's cool with that? Bro, he's it is. Oh yeah, he's good though. Oh okay, that's not that deal. That's not bad. Yeah, I got kind of lazy with that shot, but how about that? Oh, he's not. I gotta finish this game and over the.
Black quarter.
No, I was looking at the time, and I was just like, yeah, I think we can make it out of that. So. Who was one show? Oh, the full court show? I don't want to think of my two. I'm going to miss it. No. I thought you would have got it. Try it though. That's why I was like, I'm gonna keep shooting crazy. I tried.
They're playing your song too, because they know it's you. Hey, look, you're in the highlight because you're faster too.
Man, he threw it like, he literally threw it like a quarterback. You saw that? He's like, but he,
yeah.
Dang, 34 steals. That's why. That's why. Sitting right in front of him, and he was not even like, wow. I yeah, you gotta learn to start paying attention. Shit.
Wow. I take my shit and put it in the bowl, and then I get some TP. Talking about me taking the shit and putting it in the toilet bowl, and then I get some TP from toilet paper. That's how I handle my shit. And then I flush it down. I said TP, like pain, you know, yeah, TP. No, you bring lemon pledge.